You guys, as much as we all want Wilmer Valderrama and Demi Lovato to get engaged already, it hasn't happened yet. And if you don't believe me, maybe you'll believe Demi. Today's episode of Newsfeed is brought to you by T-Mobile. Binge watchers and music lovers, switch to the Un-carrier and do more with your data. After like 6 years of dating, it's no surprise that Dilmer engagement rumors are flying left and right and all over the place. But don't expect Demi to just sit around and do nothing about them. I totally get it. Wilmer and Demi have been together for a really long time, but that doesn't mean the two are gonna put a ring on it anytime soon. On Wednesday, when Demi was out and about doing professional Demi things, the singer was spotted wearing a set of shiny baubles on her right ring finger, which naturally sparked a ton of engagement speculation. A few celebs would probably just let the rumors roll right off their backs, but Demi actually went onto her Snapchat and made it a point to stop all the rumors in their tracks. The singer took a snap of her hand and the sparkly bands and wrote the words, "Relax," across the picture. So I guess that means no engagement today. But I'm sure when the moment happens, Demi and Wilmer will share their happy news with the world. And while everyone just continues to wonder when Wilmer will put a ring on it, Demi has other, more pressing matters on her mind. Just a few days ago, the singer asked her fans to pray for her great-grandmother, and last night, Demi shared a photo that was taken last October with the caption, "I love you, Meemaw," on Instagram. Demi didn't elaborate much on what's going on, but regardless, we're all sending you and your family positive vibes, Demi. So what did you guys think of Demi debunking those engagement rumors? Let me know in the comments section below, and when you're done with that, you can click right over here to check out the latest episode of Beauty Trippin', where Jocelyn and Aaron get a little Cirque du Soleil makeover. And as usual, don't forget to subscribe to Clever News. Thanks so much for hanging out with me. I'm your host, Sinead DeVries. But before you go, click to the left to check out 9 of Britney Spears' biggest moments on Throwback, and over to the right to watch Demi's amazing performance at the 2016 Billboard Music Awards. Thanks again to T-Mobile for sponsoring this episode. Only T-Mobile lets binge watchers and music lovers do more with their data.